There's a nice story. 20 Syrian refugees taking in their first National Hockey League game here in Vancouver. The Canucks, as well as the Success Moving Ahead program, brought them here for a hockey tutorial this morning, a tour of the building. They also got to watch the morning skates and, of course, got tickets for tonight's game. Fantastic. There you see the Minister of Immigration, John McCauley, on hand as well.
That is great stuff. There was a similar gathering at the CIS Men's Hockey Championship in the East Coast down in Halifax today, shown earlier on Sportsnet. So that truly is a fantastic story.
Don't you love the smiles? Outstanding. These young kids, it's just great stuff.